breakfast and seven-a-side skull tournament run through Derry City. And there's eight skulls here at the moment.
Oh, good
afternoon. They all seem to be enjoying. Well, Kenny had players up in the morning, they managed teams in breath of games, and then they went, and now we've got the rest of the first team on the route.
I'll just say Harry Monaghan has the worst referee ever.
There have been a few referees, any apart from Harry, any dodgy ones?
Jared Doherty,
a dodgy referee as well.
Anyone who praises the keepers for some reason or another? Yes, safekeeper. Every child is going to go away with a medal, and then there's a football world over.
I think there's a shield for third, second, third.
This is going to be run annually every year.
Well done, Holly Bush!
Lose the match the whole way through.
No.